What's going on, guys? This is an Easter egg breakdown of the WandaVision episode 3. And you know what it is. Make sure you like and subscribe. It really helps the channel out. And let's jump right into this. And now the show is finally in color, and we see this 70s intro during the beginning. And I ended up spotting two interesting things in this intro. So if we pause here, where Vision and Wanda are walking out of this store with a baby crib and a big giraffe. If we look at the store name, it says Wentworth's, which this is a nod to the Marvel comics of Deirdre Wentworth, who gathered an army of women, especially genetically superior women, on an island and had a protective shield over them. And the other thing I spotted was actually not an Easter egg, it was more of a mistake. When Wanda and Vision are swinging on the swing, you can see his shirt is open right here, showing the actor's skin, and it's obviously not red, so this was a mistake. And then we get this scene with the doctor showing Wanda and Vision how pregnancy really works and the pace of it.
What size fruit would it be at, say, 12 hours?
Pardon? 12 hours?
Well, I think this line of questioning is fruitless.
Now we get to the scene where Wanda's putting together the baby room with the crib, and she's painting the colors, and if we look at the paint cans, you can first notice that it says Universe of Color. Now this is explaining that now this reality is in color, where before it was just black and white. And the name Sensor on the paint cans, I tried looking into this, and it seems like it might just be a nod to this guy named Jeremy Simser, because he's actually a storyboard artist for WandaVision, She-Hulk, and Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. And the book that Vision is reading in the chair says Better Home Baby Book. And I tried to look into this one, and it's literally just a book from the 70s that new parents would use to figure out how to parent their babies. And in this scene, Wanda starts to really feel her pregnancy, and the whole house just goes crazy. And this makes Wanda and Vision worry a little bit about the neighbors and if they heard anything. And so we pan over to Dottie and Phil, and there's a couple Easter eggs in this scene. So Phil actually has a newspaper, and if you see, it says something along the lines of two fire hydrants added on man's, and the word hydrant almost looks cut off intentionally to show Hydra. And also behind Phil, we can see a lamp with two kids on it, foreshadowing that Wanda's going to have twins. If you see the picture frame in the back as well, it also foreshadows that the stork will be appearing in a future scene. Now we finally get to our next commercial. We've already seen two of these, now we're on to the third one. And this lady basically needs a break from all the stress in her life, so this is the solution. And all you have to do is use luxury bath powder, which is Hydra soap, where we can also see the Hydra logos on the box. Alright guys, that was all my Easter eggs, so make sure you like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
Thank you.